machine. Underneath, it's a hyper-alloy combat chassis. Microprocessor control. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue. Flesh, skin, hair, blood, grown for the cyborgs.
Look, Reese, I don't know what you want.
Pay attention! And understand that Terminator is out there. It can't be bargained with. It can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And it absolutely will not stop. Ever. Until you are dead.